Welcome to PC Mac. Today we are talking about the Android device. When we lost our phone, what steps we need to take and what are the precautions we need to do when we lost our phone. Before we start, I would like you to go ahead and click on the subscribe button. It's free and you can just go ahead and click on the bell icon for my latest videos. So let's get started. So the first step you need to take is find a Windows computer or Mac computer and just open Google Chrome and open the Google website and type find my Android phone. Once you do that, as you can see, it's right here, my phone MIA1, that is last sync on 7th April 2018. But for the security reasons, you need to sign in on the website, on the Google website. So you need to know your email address and the password that you have on that phone. So let me just go ahead and sign in with my email address and password. So once I logged in here, as you can see, it's contacting to my device. The device is 55% charged and it's connected to my Wi-Fi right here, HK network, and you can see that the device location is right here. We can check by maximizing or zooming in right here, and as you can see, it's finding my location, and the device is right now in my house, as I can see it from here as well. So in this case, if your phone is silent, on a silent mode, you can just go ahead and use this option, play sound. So right now my phone is in silent mode, so I'll show you when I click on this play sound, my phone start ringing. So let me just go ahead and show you. You can hear the sound, my phone is making this sound, so I'm stop it from ringing. And as you can see, device has stopped ringing. Let's just go back. And in this case, my phone is in my house, so I can easily find it. But if we lost our phone, we need to go with this step, enable lock and erase. Once you click on it, it will lock your phone and erase all the data on this phone, so no one can access your data. And by doing these two steps, you can easily find your phone and you can erase all your personal files and information from that phone, so no one can steal your personal information from your device. So follow these steps in case you lost your phone. And that's it from my end. If you like my video, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Take care. And thank you for watching my video.